It's not the plantar fasciitis. Ground ball wide at third. A backup play by Seager in the dirt, backhanded by Van Slyke. Oh, what a play by Corey Seager. Justin Turner diving at the ball and couldn't make a play, and there was Seager behind him on the grass, backhanded, set, and fired. A great play by the kid shortstop, and the Angels go 1-2-3. And at the end of an inning, no scores.